what happens when you apply that grand format to intimacy, to what these guys are doing, you know, to really seeing the world through his eyes and trying to pick up the different layers of what everybody is thinking and feeling and all of the conflicts and paradoxical situations and ethical dilemmas that are going on. And we found that the format is a powerful tool for all aspects of cinema, really. And cinema is just about storytelling, and it's more than anything about the human element.